Okay, so good morning class. So today, I will discuss the Map My Fitness. Map My Fitness workout. Before we start, I will first ask you what you know about Map My Fitness. Map My Fitness workout. So just give an opinion or know about it. So because you give your opinions, I am still grateful that somehow you know. Something about our topic today, Map My Fitness workout, and this is the measurement, monitoring, and movement as well as nutrition. Some apps also help improve sports activities like basketball. Another idea is to use Google Earth to show students the distance and challenge them to walk those distance. For example, the height of the Mount Apo or the distance between their home and another location. And here we end our discussion. Goodbye and thank you, class, and God bless.